doing here? Alright, thanks for reminding me. Hello, my dear viewers. Welcome back to Darksiders War Master Edition. This time, episode 2, and we're gonna fetch our blade. Take your sword from the depths of hell itself. War's legendary blade, also stripped of its former strength and powers. Well, that ain't no good. Blade Kaiser, harnessing the power of the Chaos Meter, this attack summons a field of deadly blades around war. Okay. My first wrath power I have obtained. That's good. Right? Yeah. So that's X, Y. Put it inside Y or A. I think I put it on X. Yeah. Good. Next on the list of things to do.
The souls of the dead will be your currency. Some enemies are more easily bought than killed.
So I have to trade with souls with certain enemies, alright. And here's a pool of souls. Right in the glove. Three forms, currency, health, and wrath. Alright.
Seek the demon Fulgrim. Few can afford his services, but perhaps you can strike a bargain.
The council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the destroyer's favor. Fulgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy.
My guess is war is a strong silent type. Find a Demon Fulgrim. Okay. Hey, here's a car.
So start seeking.
Well, that was helpful. Thanks for that. Well, it's obvious what we have to do. Good thing I made that double jump. These were people. Can grab and move on. It's just okay. Haha, that's funny. I don't know why, but it moved funny. Oh, zombies.
Here comes the welcome party.
Excellent zombie blade.
Or, why don't you introduce yourself?
I will. Puny humans. Oh, plenty of zombies here. Wow. Even more? Jeez. Didn't expect that. Stick this car with us. All right, where to next? So that. Course. What? Okay. Whoa. Just a little more upstairs, I believe. Yeah, there it is. There we need to go. Really? Not now. No! Come on. Brr. No. No. Too strong for me. Get out of here. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There you go. Excellent. I wish I had my old power back. This all has to do for now. Alright. Let's clear this room of zombies. Right. Anything else? There you are. Are we done? I want to do this puzzle in peace and quiet. I'm not gonna drag this object. I'm gonna push it. I'm gonna push it real good. There we are. Again, alright. Well, I know there's a chest over there, but I think I'm good on health, so. It's a green chest, which means health. There we are. Come on. No. Anything else up here? We need to go up there, I guess. Alright. Up we go! And up, Stacy. Of course. Alright, so it's closed off. We've been there. Take a table right in your zombie face. Alright. Get out of here. Nope. Come on. No. What is this? Okay. How does it help me to focus on a single enemy? Okay. There you go. Nice. Got you now. Excellent. Unlock it. Thank you. Of course. No turning back. That's fine. There's nothing there left for me. I'll collect as much souls as I can. Since there's currency here, I'm gonna grind souls. Yeah, I could use some more. Yep. The crossroads.
How long was I gone?
In Earth years? About a century, long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then, the Third Kingdom is lost.
Subtle. I almost didn't hear you coming.
Volgrim.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed, for this shall be the briefest of introductions. There were a few young ones. Spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
All right. Oh, hello, Birdie. Horde Seeker, a demon trinket that reveals the location of all nearby chests on the map. Where are you going, Birdie? Okay. So, there's one up here, one up here, one up here. Oh, five, six? Six chests. Collect 500 souls for the demon Volgrim. Okay. Then we shall. Shall we? Poor humans. 100 years later, huh? Hi there, you again? No. Ouch. Ow. Let's do this. Thank you. Miss me. Come on. No. Come on. Yeah, there you go. And what? Give me all you got. Thank you. No. Wasn't there? No, there wasn't. Yeah, there was, wasn't it? No, there wasn't. Okay. Yeah, there was. Well, whatever. I got a chest, I think. More souls. On to the next one. So this is what a city looks like after 100 years of demon scum. They really didn't brighten up the place, did they? Well, there's a chest there, so that's good news. Stake it! Demon growth. Must be somewhere around here. It's upstairs? How do we get there? No demon growth in the neighborhood. Not yet, anyway. I think it's upstairs. Alright. Let's get rid of those. Now what? Okay. There you go. It was easy. It was no problem at all. I can hear even more, so... There you go. Well, our count of souls is going up, so I'm not complaining here. Come on. There you go. Come on, hack and slash my way through the zombies. Even more. Why does a desk...
We have enough souls.
Shut up.
Pilgrim's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
Why does a desk have souls? That's what I want to know. Look at this. This desk. Souls. Really? Does this desk have souls? Yes, every desk has souls. I don't know why, but it does. No, this one doesn't. This is insane, man. Well, whatever. Let's return to that lovely salesman. Hello.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
Okay. Mapping gear. Now what? Okay. Let's put you there. So this is, maybe this is one of those gates? Excuse me.
The whole call of my ancestors awakened at last from the dreamless sleep. Then we are free.
None are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies we remain. So his enemies we call friend. Pass now, friend. Must bring victory. Must bring freedom.
All right.
If that was the gate, I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
So, we saw that guy before, right? Let's find out. Do we need this? Yeah, we needed it. So that's okay. Let's explore a little. Looks like a castle in the middle of a town, I guess. Nothing here. There we go. Oh. Well, let's get into action here. Nope. Ah, come on. Come on. Souls. Let's just escape for a little bit. No, doesn't work. There we go. No! There we go. Ah, nice. Ouch. Ah, just in time. But now the next. Of course. Come on. Yeah. Excellent. So what's up here? Okay. How much do we descend? How much we need. Alright. Holy moly, the camera. Oopsie daisy. Nice. I want more. Keep on swimming. Swimming. Anything else up here? No? Oh. Alright. Well, that was nice to have. Really? Now what? Well, there's something there too. Alright. Oh, we have to go there, okay. Well, there's something up here. Yeah, like that, something blue. Well, it's for a later time, I guess. No! Open it up. Scalding Gallo. All right. Well, we're gonna find out what Scalding Gallo is all about. But we'll do that in the next play. So, I'll wave my sword goodbye to you, my dear viewers. And say, until the next one. Thank you for watching. See you guys later. You have a good one. Bye.